What do you want with an old preacher?
I'm here to seek your advice.
Are you contemplating a life of solitude? People like you too much, besides.
Wilbur, you have work to do.
But now I see.
No one of our age has ever taken power, which is why we're too young to realize that certain things are impossible.
You're the best fighter in the house and the best speaker.
Where does this little terrier spring from?
I believe he's a Yorkshire terrier, my lord.
One man will risk everything.
Payment in kind.
There's nothing you have I'd want, your grace.
He'd fetch at least 25 guineas.
The game is over.
To speak for those who could not.
They do this to let you know that you no longer belong to God, but to a man.
To make the blind see.
We have no evidence that the Africans themselves have any objection to the trade.
And to lead a movement that would change the world.
Do it. Throw their dirty, filthy ships out of the water.
The slave trade has 300 MPs in its pocket. It would be just you against them.
If we were to outlaw the trade tomorrow, this would bring financial disaster.
His enemy is my enemy.
Wilberforce is a rebel.
No matter how loud you shout, you will not drown out the voice of the people!
People?
Have passion. That matters more.
In Africa, I was a prince. In many ways, not unlike you.
I'm going to try again.
As your prime minister, I urge caution.
And as my friend?
Not to hell with caution.
Remember, God made men equal.
I once was blind, but now I see. Did I write that?
Yes, you did.
Now at last it's true.
Amazing Grace.